the parts they are present in a microscope. Here you can see the eye lens or eyepiece, and then it is called as a body tube. And next here we have the revolving nose piece, and below this revolving nose piece you are able to observe the objective lens. And next here you are able to observe the stage here. On this stage only we are going to place the slides here. And next here this is the base here, which is a we are going to see in a U shape especially, and this is called as a base. And after that you are able to observe the mirror for the reflection of a light. And next this is called as a arm. This is very helpful for the holding of a microscope there. And here you are able to see two knobs here, and the upper one it is called as a coarse adjustment knob, and a lower one it is called as a fine adjustment knob. And here these are the major parts, they are present in a microscope.